Hi guys, my name is Shuli and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be about these lipsticks that I recently discovered on Nykaa. I was actually looking for just lipsticks and then I just sought them, prices low to high. And I came across these lipsticks by Blue Heaven. Let me show you. These are the lipsticks. These are the Elegance Matte Lip Color. These retail for about 110 or 105 bucks each. I am not sure. I'll link them down in the description box below. But I got them at a discount, like despite of being 110, I got a discount even over that. I think I purchased these for 92 bucks, I think. I'm not sure. But yeah, I got them pretty cheap and I have tested these out from the time they have arrived. So this is not like a first impressions. And yeah, if you would like to know more about these and if you would like to see their swatches, please keep on watching. Do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you're notified every time I upload a new video. And my Instagram handle is also linked down in the description box below. So don't forget to follow me on Instagram because I do my everyday shenanigans right there. And yeah, let's jump right in. Okay, so these are the two colors that I have. They don't have any specific names, but they have numbers. This is number 02 and this is number 07. 0702. I think this range had only one nude lipstick. That is the reason I don't have any nude like here. I usually purchase only two lipsticks generally to test out the formula and then maybe go ahead and purchase more if I like them. And generally, I only buy nude lipsticks. Yeah, like even if I'm buying two, one of them has to be compulsorily nude or both of them might be nude. But here, I couldn't get hold of any nude. There's, I think, this one nude lipstick, but I like, according to the reviews and the swatches that I saw online, it's very peachy and very light and I don't think it will be very ideal for my skin tone. So I thought I'd rather go for two colors because these are not even very expensive and I usually don't have bolder lipsticks. So the day I want to wear bold lipsticks, I think I can rely on these two. So let's get the swatch out of the way and then we'll progress into the review. So yeah, I'm going to start off by swatching number 07. No, I'll start off at 02 because I don't like reds generally, so I would want to wipe it off and put something else. So let's get into... Yep, it's a standard doe foot applicator. And there's no smell. No, there is. It's a very chemically phenol-y smell. I don't know. You know, this is why I'm skeptical when I buy cheaper lipsticks. I need something to wipe my lip balm off. It's okay, I'll just... Okay, now then that's out of the way. So yeah. The color is pretty pigmented. Can you see? Like one swipe and there's a lot of color. And it's not even streaky. Sunlight is literally bouncing off of my lipstick, I feel. It's very bright, very orange. It's very bright and very orangey. But this is number 02. This is how it looks like. Instantly reminds me of this MAC lipstick that I have, Fashion Legacy, the MAC Retro Matte Liquid Lip in Fashion Legacy. Oh my goodness, this is the closest dupe that you can ever find and like really cheap, like fraction of a cost. That retails for about 2050, I believe, or 1850, something around that, and this is 90 bucks. I'm like, what? So yeah, this is like, I don't know, 20 times the cost, like 1/20th of its price. Great. This is a dupe for that. And it's really nice. It's a very bright red. I usually like my reds with a little bit more coolness to it, you know? Like more blue tone, more cooler. But this is very warm, very orangey. I don't like orangey reds. but it's nice. Okay, it does the job well. And I didn't have a lot of options in the lipsticks, you know. What is this? Anyway, so I didn't have a lot of options. They were all these bright colors, and I think these were the most decent ones. So yeah, this is number 02. I'll remove this and I'll be back quick. Look at how pigmented that lipstick was. Like, I can't seem to get it off my lips. Goodness, see? Oh my god. Thank god we don't have nudes, otherwise you couldn't see the real color. Okay, that's the best we can do. Moving on to the next color, which is 07, looks like this. This is number 07. This is a really nice color. It's better than that. It's much more wearable. Yeah, I think I'll get more uses out of this than that. Let's start off with the packaging first. They come in these frosted plastic packaging. The packaging is pretty decent. It's not extremely cheap, as I would call it, but it's not extremely great. But yeah, it's okay for the price. I think it's okay. And then when you open it, it's this twist thing that comes out. Okay, and this is the applicator. Okay, it's pretty standard, nothing great or new about it. And on the first swipe, when I put it on my lip, it was very pigmented. There's no doubt about that. It's not streaky. It's not like really cheap feeling, or it's not like paint. I have seen certain other cheaper liquid lips which actually feel like paint on your lips. It's like you have paint and it's very hard to remove. This is not hard to remove, it's just that it left a tint behind. Like, it is so pigmented that it actually left a tint behind. It is not hard to remove, it was very easy in fact. It was just like any other regular liquid lipstick. In my opinion, there's a little bit of inconsistency in formulas. The red one was much more comfortable to wear as opposed to 07, but the 07 color looks better to me. But yeah, the red one was much more comfortable to wear. It actually reminded me of Fashion Legacy by MAC Retro Matte Liquid Lips. Not only in terms of its color, they are very similar, no doubt. But it also reminded me of that in terms of formula. It is so comfortable to wear. Like, the Retro Matte Liquid Lips are one of the most comfortable liquid lips that I've ever tried. I only vouch for three liquid lips that I would say are comfortable AF. And the Retro Matte Liquid Lips are one of those. So yeah, it was as comfortable as that. See, I'm not judging or commenting in terms of long wearness or the stay power or the transfer power of these lipsticks when compared to the MAC lipsticks. I'm just talking about the feel, the first feel that you get when the liquid lip sets in. It was very similar to the MAC one, like very comfortable. I didn't feel like I have anything on my lips. But 07 is a little bit drying, like I can feel it drying my lips out right now. Like, I feel the constant need to lick my lips because I feel they're so dry. Yeah. But that was not the case with 02. But yeah, these liquid lips for the price are very good because they're very comfortable. Okay. Like, both of them are comfortable. This is a little less comfortable. This is a little more comfortable, but they are comfortable. Okay. Even the sugar liquid lips, the small ones that are for like $500, I think $499, they're terrible. Okay, like terrible. I don't have words to describe how bad the formula of those are. But yeah, despite of being worth $499, they're terrible. And this for 100 something bucks or 90 something bucks is way better than those. Okay, I'm not comparing these to any other liquid lipstick, be it MAC or be it Sugar, but what I'm saying is they have done a pretty good job with these lipsticks. Okay, they are not like awful, nor they are like amazing. Oh god, I've never come across something so good. No, but for the price, they are great. I would really suggest that you get your hands on as many of these as you want, because even if you buy 5 of these, they're still gonna retail, like they're still gonna cost you less than a lipstick that you'll buy of some other brand, like some random drugstore brand. It's gonna be cheaper than that even if you buy like 5 of these. The color selection is very small, and the colors are very similar to each other, so that is a problem. But it's okay, yeah. It's so cheap. I don't think you should expect so much out of something that is priced so low, because when you want like a lot of options, you want the stay power to be amazing, you want to be pigmented, you want to be comfortable, blah blah blah, then you have to shell out a lot of cash, you know. But here, when you're not shelling out so much, I think it's great. Yep, it's great. You should definitely give this a go. It's a great buy. So yeah, I would rate these, I would say 3.5 out of 5. No, I'd say 4, just because of the price point of these. I would just give them a 4 star out of 5, because they're so damn affordable. It's affordable for everybody, like even students. Like, you don't have to save up for these, you just have to buy these. They're so cheap. And just this one problem, I had worn number 7 recently, and the uncomfortableness is so uncomfortable that I don't think you can wear it during winters, because it will be like too dry, you know. So that's the only problem. And it obviously transfers a lot when you start eating. When the oil hits the pigment, obviously it starts transferring like crazy. Like now, see, no transfer, zero. Like it's zero transfer, it's matte completely, nothing. But when you start eating or drinking something, it will start transferring. That comes unsaid. It does not even have a very long life on your lips. Like, I would say 3 hours, 2 to 3 hours, and then it will be so drying, you'll want to scrape it off. But yeah, see, it's great. Yeah, for the price, it's great. You can completely reapply again and again and just work with it. It's great. I would say go and purchase these. And yeah, I hope you enjoy these reviews that I get for you. If you want more reviews, if you have any other product suggestions that I don't know yet, you know, products like these that are like the hidden gems of Nykaa or Myntra or Amazon or whatever, just get them out to me. Like, you can DM me on my Instagram with the links, or you can just leave them down in the description box.
What the fuck is description box, man? In the comments below, I always say description box.
You can leave them in the comments down below, and I will definitely look up and purchase them and review them for you. This bun is very unstable. Anyway, I'll see you in my next, guys. I hope you enjoyed this. Don't forget to subscribe, and also don't forget to follow me on my Instagram. And bye bye.